The overtime hero last night makes it 2-0. A shot and he scores! But Kevin DeFore!
You stole my heart of gold.
Second in the game, Kevin DeFore makes it 1-0 Manchester on score!
Can you dig any deeper now? I gave you all I own, but you
Manchester into the offensive end, DeFore far side, Chris Johnson, and he scores! Kevin DeFore wins it in overtime!
Center point, McCollum out of a wrist shot, they score! Deflected in front, and it is a 3-1 lead for the Monarchs as Kevin DeFore.
Kevin to the point of bouncing puck towards that score. DeFore found it, a bouncing puck.
You go to say he's going to take the face off and then get kicked out. Simon 2-4. Plays one for Denison and they score! Right off the draw! It's 2-4! Hammers it between the legs of Gillum!
The buzz in the offensive zone.
The top of the far side circle. 2-4 and drive and they score! 2-4 with his second of the game! Wrist one towards net.
One little deep. Gets the whistle really defender and sets a natural kind of a screen on Gillum.
Off the stanchion turnover. DeFore in the slot. Takes a shot and he scores. Kevin DeFore makes it 1-0 Manchester on their first shot of the game. 3 minutes and 59 seconds into the first period. Manchester takes game five, and the series is now 3-2 in favor of the Growlers as the Monarchs mob each other on the ice. 2 minutes and 16 seconds into the overtime period.